of a good prime minister. Prime minister can be a man or a woman, but to be a good prime minister requires special qualities. First of all, he or she has to be well-educated and informed about the government before accepting such a great challenge as running the country. A good prime minister must have good public speaking skills and listening skills. He or she should be able to communicate well with everyone so that there are no misunderstandings. A good prime minister should be honest, sincere, and responsible for his or her actions. A good prime minister should only make promises that he or she can keep. These promises or goals should be reasonable and truly within her power to achieve. A good prime minister should respect the law of the country, his or her party, and above all, the people. In return, he or she will earn everyone's respect. A good prime minister should be open-minded and answer questions truthfully and listen to comments on all issues. A good prime minister should have vision in order to do what is right and good for the country, and not only for certain groups of people. A good prime minister should be organized and devoted to being a good leader. He or she should show confidence in his or her beliefs and values and able to handle stress in a positive way. A good prime minister should be dedicated to making wise decisions to move forward. The goals that should promote new opportunities in all areas, have positive impact, create jobs, and boost the economy. A good prime minister should be proud of his or her accomplishments and committed to setting and achieving more goals that will benefit everyone. These are some of the many qualities that I think make a good